my dear kids, how are you all? Hope you all are fine and safe at home. Welcome back to today's English class. Dears, have you ever heard about Akbar and Birbal? Have you ever read the stories about Akbar and Birbal? Do you know who are they? Who was Akbar? Who was Birbal? Do you know? Yes, Akbar, he was a famous emperor of India. Birbal was his prime minister. Akbar was a king. Birbal was his prime minister. Birbal, he was very intelligent. Birbal helped Akbar to solve many problems. He could even rescue Akbar from his enemies. Today, we are going to learn our 8th lesson. Lesson 8, Akbar and Birbal. In this lesson, we can see Akbar's first encounter with Birbal. This lesson describes how Birbal came to be at Akbar's court and became his favorite prime minister. Let us start the lesson. Listen here. Lesson 8. Akbar and Birbal. It was summer. The day was hot. Akbar went for a ride around his kingdom. He had gone very far and was tired and thirsty. And there was no water nearby. Dear children, listen here. Who was Akbar? Yes, Akbar was a king. Akbar was a king. One day, the king Akbar went for a ride around his kingdom. What's the meaning of ride? Yes, ride means travel or journey. One day, Akbar the king went to travel around his kingdom. What's the meaning of kingdom? Kingdom means his own country. Yes, a state or a country ruled by a king. The king Akbar went to travel around his kingdom. For what? Yes, the king, he wanted to know the condition of his kingdom and his people. So, he went for a ride. Which season it was? Yes, it was a summer season. Summer season it was. So, the day was very hot. The king Akbar, he traveled very far. He became very tired. He traveled very far. He was very tired and thirsty. Yes, the king, he wanted to take some rest and he wanted to drink some water. He looked around for what? To get some water. But he could not find any source of water nearby. Listen here, dears. The king Akbar, he went for a ride around his kingdom. What kind of day it was? This. The day was very hot. The king, he became very tired and he wanted some water to drink. He could not find any source of water nearby. Now I'm going to read the next paragraph. Listen here. Akbar and his men went to a village. They saw a small boy with a bundle of sticks on his head. I'm thirsty. I want some water to drink. Can you help me? Akbar asked. Akbar the king, he was very thirsty and he wanted some water to drink. But they could not find any source of water nearby. When the king Akbar and his men. What is the meaning of men? Yes, here men means soldiers. King's soldiers. When the king and his soldiers were searching for water, they entered into a small village. There, they saw a small boy with a bundle of sticks on his head. The king and his men, they went into a village What did they see? They saw a small boy. What was the boy carrying on his head? The boy was carrying a bundle of sticks on his head. The king, he saw a small boy and he said, I'm thirsty. I want some water to drink. Can you help me? Is the Akbar asked the boy, I'm thirsty. I want some water to drink. Can you help me? The king, he wanted the help of that boy to get some water to drink. Listen here, dears. The king and his soldiers, they went to a village. They saw a small boy. What was on his head? Is a bundle of sticks on his head. The king asked his help to get some water to drink. Yes, please come with me. There is a lake near my house, the boy said. Get on that horse, the king said. The boy looked intelligent. Akbar liked him very much. What is your name, my dear boy? The king asked. The thirsty king, he wanted some water to drink. He needed the help of a small boy to get some water to drink. What did the boy say? Yes, the boy said, yes, I'm ready to help you. Please come with me. There is a lake near my house. Yes, I will help you to get some water. There is a lake near my house. Come with me, the boy said. Get on that horse, the king said. The king noticed the small boy and he looked very intelligent. What is the meaning of intelligent? Intelligent means good at thinking clearly and understanding difficult ideas. Yes, the boy looked intelligent. Akbar noticed it and he liked this boy very much. Akbar, the king, he asked, what is your name, my dear boy? The king, he liked the small boy very much because he looked very intelligent. And the king asked his name. What is your name, my dear boy? What is your name? The boy asked the king. The king was surprised. Where is your father? What does he do? He asked. He is at home. He is the priest of the village, the boy answered. The king Akbar, he wanted to know the name of that small boy because he liked the boy very much. He looked very intelligent. What did the boy say? The boy asked, what is your name? The king, he was very surprised because he was a king. No one was there to ask such questions to him. So he surprised to hear his question. The king Akbar, he again asked, where's your father? What does he do? The king, he wanted to know about his father. The boy answered, my father, he is at home. What does his father do? Yes, he is the priest of the village. Priest means someone whose job is to perform duties in a place of worship. That's a priest. The boy answered, my father, he is at home. He is the priest of this village. Dears, listen here. The king, he asked the name of that boy. At the same time, the boy asked the king's name. The king, he was very surprised and the king asked about his father. What did he answer? Yes, the boy answered, my father, he is at home. He is the priest of the village. Is it clear?
Yes.
Now I'm going to introduce a few new words for you. Listen here. First word is kingdom. Spell the word kingdom. K-I-N-G-D-O-M. Kingdom. Second one is stick. S-T-I-C-K. Stick. Third one is intelligent. I-N-T-E-L-L-I-G-E-N-T. Intelligent. Fourth one, priest. P-R-I-E-S-T. Priest. Last one, surprised. S-U-R-P-R-I-S-E-D. Let's revise all these words once again. Which is the first one? Yes, kingdom. Second one, sticks. Third one, intelligent. Next one, priest. Last one, surprised. Dears, write all these words in your notebook. I hope you understood today's class. It's the time to wind up. See you in the next class with the same lesson. Bye. Thank you.